I see him. Where the hell are you going?
Spray coming.
Man coming. This'll do. Jesus, what a mess! Now you know why no one goes into Sherman's camp. Addie finds out you're out here risking your ass like this, she's gonna be pissed! Now how would she find out about something like that? Not from me. About the Rippers, why you wanted me to see that shit?
Nothing. I always saw a bit of myself, Peter. Back in the day.
How's that?
Don't give a shit. All you care about your friend. Don't want to see him die, but me? Any other goddamn person on the planet? I don't think so.
Caring will just get you killed.
Yeah, that's right. Thing is, not caring will get you killed just as easy. Folks of Sherman Camp did was stop caring about anyone but themselves and their own. Easy to kill a man when he's just some piece of meat standing between you and what you need. Schizo wants to kill Rippers because he don't think they're human anymore. They don't count. Standing in the way of what he wants. Well, I don't buy into that shit. I won't have it.
You know, Schizo, he wonders why I'm a pacifist. That's what he likes to call me. He thinks I'm gonna get everybody killed.
Well, are you, Mike? Are you gonna get everyone killed?
Freaks aren't gonna be around forever. Now, when they're gone, we're gonna need some folks around here to help pick up the pieces. Hey, look, hey, I don't like Carlos and his rippers any more than I like Tucker or Copeland and his goddamn truthers. All right, but here, look. Here's the thing, Deke. I'm not going out of my way to kill any of them. I've had my share of killing.
Even if Carlos comes for you?
My truce will hold. You can bet on that.
Yeah, for once I agree with Schizo, the Rippers.
What's up?
Hey,
I saw Boozer the other day. Your friend, right? Man, that's pretty messed up what happened to him.
Yeah, it is.
Heard it was Rippers. Is that true?
That did it to him, I mean.
Yeah, it was Rippers. Look, can we not talk about it?
Yep, gotcha. All right.